Second one question.
Minus 2 whole square. So 2 square is what?
2a 2 into sorry 2a plus 2b. Again, what time will come to write? So 2 as it is, a value 0 is there into in between 2, a value 0 plus 2 is there, 2 as it is, b value is minus 1 into the bracket minus 1. So 2 zeros are 0 plus into minus minus 2 ones are 2. So is it 0 minus 2 means what? Minus 2. This is the answer. Then second one, as it is, second one, 2a square plus b square plus 1. So a value is 0 and b value is minus 1. B value is minus 1. So substitute 2a square plus b square plus 1. So substitute 2 into a value is 0 square plus b square means what? Minus 1 whole square plus 1. So 2 into 0 square means what? 0 plus minus 1 whole square means minus 1 whole square. Minus 1 whole square is equal to minus 1 into minus 1. Minus 1 2 times you have multiplied. Minus, minus into minus plus 1 1 the 1. So 1 plus 1. Then plus 1. This plus 1. This is plus 1. This plus 1. So 0, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. This is third one, second one, sorry. So like this, I am going. Now, third one, 2a square b plus what is there? There is very important concept is there in this one. Okay. Now here the fifth question is over. Now fifth question is over. Now explain question number six. Question number is six.
Ooh.
simplification, this 3 multiplied with x also.
Seven.